Path of Titans is an MMO dinosaur video game being developed for home computers, consoles, and mobile devices. You will be able to play as one of 10 core dinosaurs in a rich ecosystem with complex AI creatures and up to 200 other players per server. Explore an environment filled with activities and natural events while customizing your dinosaur to suit your playstyle and avoid death. From smaller creatures like Camptosaurus to the giant Daspletosaurus, discover the dinosaur that most appeals to you and complete quests and achievements to unlock new abilities and skins. Join a herd of other players and work together to complete goals that you may not be able to do on your own. By paying attention to detail and building fun gameplay, we will create a comprehensive dinosaur MMO survival game for dinosaur enthusiasts and fanatics alike. While the initial goal of Path of Titans is to provide a framework for players to play as and customize their favorite prehistoric beasts, we will also provide powerful modding tools to allow you to shape the game in ways that you would like. We will continue adding new content as well, including new creatures, skins, maps, and ongoing support for these modding tools. We will also be paying close attention to the Path of Titans community and incorporate community feedback, as well as let you vote on future additions and progress. There are very few games that really capture the feeling of prehistoric times and the immersion of playing as a prehistoric creature. We hope to satisfy this craving shared by gaming and dinosaur enthusiasts alike. We have a very clear vision of the game that follows both detail and realism, as well as creating a fun and engaging gameplay experience that can be enjoyed for hundreds of hours, either alone or with your friends. Path of Titans will feature 10 dinosaurs playable at launch, including the Allosaurus, a mid-sized carnivore from the Jurassic period that can take on much larger threats when in packs, the Stegosaurus, a mid-sized herbivore also from the Jurassic period with a deadly spiked thagomizer on the end of its tail, a useful tool for both defense and offense, the Ceratosaurus, a small carnivore from the Jurassic period. With its smaller size, it has good mobility and speed to catch smaller prey and evade predators. The Camptosaurus, a small and stealthy herbivore from the Jurassic period, able to effectively hide from larger threats. And the Styracosaurus, a mid-sized herbivore from the Cretaceous period, more heavily armored and featuring a very effective frontal horn for combat. We will also launch with the Latinae Venatrix, Struthiomimus, Lambiosaurus, Suchomimus, and Daspletosaurus, all fully playable with unique gameplay mechanics like the five dinosaurs previously mentioned. These 10 dinosaurs were chosen for Path of Titans because they all live in different gameplay niches, both naturally and through our design, and are conducive to a wide variety of gameplay. We were also interested in bringing forward dinosaurs that don't have very good representation, such as the Lambiosaurus and Styracosaurus, who are less commonly featured in dinosaur media. All of these dinosaurs have been modelled with current scientific accuracy in regard to large details, such as proportion and sizing, and smaller details, such as feathers, plates, and various audio and aesthetic characteristics. We are aware that some of these dinosaurs did not live alongside each other, and therefore might not represent a realistic ecosystem, so different game modes can be enabled to only allow dinosaurs that live together at the same time to play together, creating an accurate ecosystem if desired. The primary gameplay of Path of Titans revolves around exploring our 64 square kilometer world, completing quests and objectives, and interacting with any wildlife along the way. Quests are planned to range from simple tasks such as foraging for food or hunting a certain type of dinosaur, to protecting members of your herd from attacks and exploring caves for rare flora. All quests will have realism in mind and will be tailored to the type of dinosaur you're playing as. This means that small herbivores might be tasked to scurry through the undergrowth and search for rare plants, while large herbivores will be sent to migrate across a map to new feeding grounds. Whether you prefer to complete quests on your own or play with a party, you will be rewarded with points called marks for your efforts. These points are tied into both the attribute system and character customization options. The attribute system allows you to customize your individual dinosaur, giving you control over different attack styles, movement types, and biological functions such as metabolism and eyesight. For example, you can alter your dinosaur's base movement speed by equipping a specific movement attribute that will augment both player speed and stamina accordingly. A similar attribute is used for offense, with attacks featuring a mix of stronger, slower AoE style attacks, or quicker, weaker hit and run style attacks. By completing quests and achievements, players will earn points that can be used to unlock these and many other attributes. Points can also be used to unlock cosmetic personalization options, such as different skins and different species within a dinosaur type. Path of Titans is aiming for a realistic and immersive color customization system, with players able to change colors within a preset palette, as well as choose from different pattern types. This allows for a great deal of customization while still retaining a realistic color palette and a sense of unity between each skin type and species of dinosaur. This means that an entire herd of dinosaurs can all be using the same skin with no two players looking alike. No MMO is complete without a robust communication and party system. Path of Titans will feature two types of player grouping, packs and clans. Packs are smaller groups of people who are playing on the same server and can contain up to 5 players. Pack members can share quests and quest progress with one another and will as a result share quest rewards. Packs are temporary and will be disbanded when all players log out or change servers. Clans, however, are a more persistent grouping method allowing for cross-server communication, streamlined player joining capabilities, and participation in more ambitious clan quests requiring teamwork and cooperation to accomplish bigger, more rewarding tasks. Populating our world will be a variety of AI dinosaurs and critters. These AI will have in-depth behavior dependent on their species or their current state. Herbivore dinosaurs will flee from predators they see, but more aggressive herbivores, like Styracosaurus, might try to stand their ground and attack if you threaten them. Smaller critters like lizards and turtles will flee whenever they see danger, but the larger AI creatures like crocodiles may try to attack if you're playing as a smaller dinosaur, such as the Camptosaurus. With many AI creatures populating the environment alongside other players, the world of Path of Titans will feel like a real thriving prehistoric ecosystem in both single-player and multiplayer gameplay. Another big feature that we are committed to bring to the game is cross-platform play. This means that every platform the game is available on will be compatible with one another, and you'll be able to enjoy a unified experience with any player, no matter what device they might be playing on. All players will be able to connect and play on the same servers, so you can play with your friends no matter where they are or what their gaming device may be. This also means you are able to transfer your characters from one platform to play on another. We currently support Windows, Mac, Linux, mobile, and are currently developing console support. Controller support is fully functional for all these platforms as well, and will allow for excellent control across all devices. Community is important to any game, and we recognize the amount of passion and talent dinosaur enthusiasts have. A staple of Path of Titans will be our powerful modding tools that will be free for anyone to download and use. With extensive documentation and tutorials to guide modders, anyone will be able to download our dev kit and begin creating even if they have very little prior modding knowledge. We will include plenty of assets that can be freely used by Path of Titans modders that have already been optimized to run on all devices, and we will update the modding tool with new content and assets as time goes on. Our mod deployment backend also allows users to upload their content to our servers to be distributed to other players through our launcher and will be automatically patched with each new update. This also means our servers will handle building the mod for other operating systems such as Mac and Linux, so that user-created mods will be compatible across all devices even if the mod creator does not own them. The game is currently at its halfway point in terms of development, but in order to complete the game faster and with all the features we are aiming for, we need funding to hire additional artists and programmers, as well as to keep the current team funded. The money will go towards additional sound design work, 3D modeling and animations, programming mechanics and modding tools, further map development, and carrying us through the final phases of development with testing, bug fixes and polish. Additionally, because we are running our own platform, we will also be using these funds to pay for server hosting fees, download bandwidth costs, and any registration and development kit fees that will need to be paid to make Path of Titans available on different platforms. After our Indiegogo campaign concludes, our next steps will be to acquire the additional talent necessary to continue developing the game and finish implementing all the features we have planned for Path of Titans. We will continually update the community with clips and dev blogs outlining progress and development goals, as well as prepare for the first rounds of public testing that will happen later in the year. you'll be able to view all our progress both here on Indiegogo as well as on our website, pathoftitans.com. Thank you for taking an interest in and supporting Path of Titans. With your help, we will be able to meet all of our development goals and deliver a fully fleshed out and immersive world for you to enjoy. Join us in creating the dinosaur game that you, the dinosaur fanatic, have been dreaming of, and become a part of the community to share your ideas and feedback as we complete development on Path of Titans. Thank you.